question this month is, where are we looking from and what are we looking at? Close. Well, it's one of the oldest buildings in Lancashire.